Yo people find the Iron Marker with David, Unleashed the Dark Descent. This is an older game that I'm going to be doing on this channel. And whilst I'm doing that, I also want to maybe go and do some custom stories after this is over. And this is all mostly because of Amnesia Rebirth coming this autumn. So I think I will do this one first. And I also have a Machine for Pigs and Amnesia Justine. So I can do those three first and then maybe custom stories. Okay, so I played this game before, a few times I would say, and I've completed them, but it's been a while since I last played it, so, and I just figured out how to play custom stories, and there are some good custom stories out there, so I'm willing to try some soon. Let's see. So I'm going to go to a first portion of the game. I don't know how long it will take me to, you know, finish the game, but I don't think it will be as long as I suspect. Maybe there's something here. I don't know. My sanity is crystal clear, but it doesn't seem like it because I'm hearing him breathe and all that sort of stuff. Can we move these? No. Okay. Let's see. Okay, another tinderbox. The tinderbox are really useful, but in the later part of the game you will also get a lantern, and that's way more useful in dark areas. Yeah, and the main character has had a amnesia potion, so he doesn't know who he is, or well, just that his name is Daniel and that stuff. But other than that, he doesn't remember much, because that's the whole point of amnesia as in the potion. I'm not going in there because that. No, let's go this way. So my character doesn't seem to be liking to run. So we'll go to the next portion of the map. The door slammed shut behind him and he knew he would never again see the old tailor at Berkeley Square. Not alone soul in London seemed appropriate somehow. Okay, and I think in this area we will also get the lantern. Oh yeah, two tinder boxes. Here's the lantern, I guess. Yeah, there it is. Come on, open. But I wonder what it will add in the next game of Amnesia. It's Amnesia Rebirth. And the trailer looked really good. This is the lantern that we have. So you can see much brighter. Also turned up the gamma a little bit. So that might also be why it's a bit lighter. I'll be trying to use as much of the lantern as possible, because the oil drains very quickly in this game. If I did this on hard mode, then it would have been.
19th of August, 1839. I wish I could ask how much you remember. I don't know if there will be anything left after I consume this drink. Don't be afraid, Daniel. I can't tell you why, but know this. I choose to forget. Try to find comfort and strength in that fact. There is a purpose. You are my final effort to put things right. God willing, the name Alexander of Brandenburg still invokes bitter anger in you. If not, this will sound horrible. Go to the inner sanctum, find Alexander, and kill him. His body is old and weak, and yours, young and strong. He will be no match for you. One last thing. A shadow is following you. It's a living nightmare, breaking down reality. I have tried everything, and there is no way to fight back. You need to escape it as long as you can. Redeem us both, Daniel. Descend into the darkness where Alexander waits and murder him. Your fortune.
Yeah, so Daniel made a note before he drank the amnesia potion, I guess. And, well, he's trying to get his confidence back up. The entrance hall. So, yeah, there's a shadow chasing us. And I know the story, but I'm not going to spoil as much. And I'll try to. As many notes as I can get, which has voice logs in them. I was also, yeah, try to
Alexander is
listen.
outside the castle?
In a manner of speaking. Come, bring the lamp. You've been to the refinery, have you not?
I don't believe I have. Is it connected to the, what did you call it?
The inner sanctum. My most precious chamber, Daniel, and it lies well beyond the refinery. In fact, it lies beneath the very stone of Brennenburg.
Yeah, and that gooey stuff is something that we will have to make a potion for or something. So, in this area, you can find the right ingredients. I don't know which wine cellar laboratory. I don't know which way to go. Well, the laboratorium seems like the best place for us. Oh, that's not the way to go then. Let's go to the laboratory first. I know some parts of the game are better than others, so. If I get I don't think I will get stuck, that's for sure. Was about to say that I will, but yeah, that's the shadow trying to get in. It can't, because it's collapsed. Ooh, oil. Yeah, here we need to make it. Okay, so we got a chemistry pot, and with that now we can get some of the items. so we have to track back and forth. Should be not too hard. Okay. General Meritus. Yeah, to the wine cellar. Find the key to the wine cellar. Yeah, with that potion, we can get the. What's this called? That fleshy residue that we can get off. The archives. Yeah, right. This is where we can find the key to the wine cellar. And with that, we can make the potion. For the potion, or well, we can then get the stuff that we need.
16th of May, 1839. The unflinching African sun has continued to plague our expedition, making it impossible to dig until dusk. How Professor Herbert managed to find the location in these vast plains of nothingness remains a mystery to me. When I asked him about the tomb again, he told me about the legend of Tin Hanan, the mother of us all. An interesting story in its own right, but I can't help feeling there's more. Late tomorrow, I shall lead the men into the ancient structure, hoping to reach the burial chamber. No matter what the professor is keeping from me, the dig should yield something interesting to take back to London and the British Museum.
Yep. Let's see. Just throw it away. Let's see. Just a little bit of oil left. I don't know where the exact location is for the key. I don't even know how long I will make these episodes for.
I was trapped.
What? Old tombs. Okay, let's get that full. So we need to go this way. Now we'll get a cutscene or something.
17th May, 1839. After pounding the unforgiving stone wall for what seemed like an eternity, I realized it was hopeless. I was trapped. I fell to the ground, gasping for air, trying to focus. That's when I saw a faint blue shimmer. My weakened body was heavy to carry, but I managed to push myself toward the enchanting light. It was waiting for me. Enclosed in dark nothingness, I felt myself drawn to the mystic light. I reached out, closing it in my hands. The faint glow escaped my fingers and began to spark brightly and spirit me away, unlocking alien memories of spiraling towers, endless deserts, and impossible geometry. The next thing I can remember
is the grating sound of stone being lifted. The voices of the Arabs pulling me to safety. Grasped firmly in my hands was the broken pieces of a most peculiar relic.
Oh, the Kingdom of Prussia. Yeah, that's an old kingdom, which is nowadays Western Poland and, well, Kaliningrad, which is from Russia now, was also, I think the capital was called Königsberg or something. Okay, I think this is oil, yeah, and a book. Boom. And a key. Now we just have to get back. Yep. That's a monster from the game. Yep, there's Shadow. It's getting closer. Okay, but I think I will leave this episode right here. So in the next episode we will go to the wine cellar and then go to craft a potion or something for the residue that's in there. So please leave a like, subscribe to our channel, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.